For you, as a liberal, how do you work within your culture, the Italian culture, to try to dismantle the mindset, the opinions? How do you push back against the racism in the Italian community? Sister Carol going twice. Sister Carol is, she tapped out. Who else we got? Who tapping in next? Baby Zoe, I got to get you back on. Baby Zoe, I got you. Let me see what I can do. Flint, I'm trying to get up to Flint. I'm trying to get back to Flint. Sisto 206. How you doing there, goddess?
Good. How are you?
All is well. Where you at in the world?
Seattle, Washington.
What's going on in Seattle, Queen?
Oh, man, it's gorgeous out today. It's nice.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Yeah. And let me ask you a question. Don't take offense to my question, though. Because I come from a very fair-skinned paternal family.
Yeah.
And so I see your fair skin, and it looked like you could be European, but it looked like you could be mixed-race African. Tell me about your ethnicity, Queen.
So I'm Mexican-Italian, third generation of Mexican.
Okay, Mexican-Italian, not an African. I got you.
Not an African.
What would have a Mexican-Italian woman tap into the Dr. Umar live on Instagram? Tell me about that.
Well, I saw an interview with you a couple of months ago promoting Black businesses, Black everything.
Yes.
It really resonated with me, because the same thing with Mexicans too. Because, you know, in the United States, Mexicans, we have it a hard time. And it was always, when I grew up, it was always in my hood, it was always Mexican, Black, Mexican, Black, Mexican, Black. I grew up in San Diego. And so it just really resonated with me what you said. And I understand the struggle. I understand, you know, the.
Yeah. Now, let me ask you this. Being Mexican, being Italian is obviously European. How do you navigate that? Because, you know, there's a lot of white folks who take issue with the Mexican presence in America. So yeah. How do you navigate that Italian-Mexican diet?
Well, one, try to stay positive. Two, stay on my mission. Which is, I'm not going to tell you what I do. I work with special needs children.
Okay.
So I stay on that mission, and I just try to promote. I try to promote that goodness. I mean, it's really hard. I mean, when I had a child, I got mistaken for the nanny twice.
Okay.
And so the first time, I was really upset about it, and the second time, I just laughed about it because it was just so stupid.
Okay.
So I went from like being hurt and offended to just being able to like, okay, that's not my problem. That's your guys' problem.
Okay. Now let me ask this. No, finish that. Yeah. Finish that. I'm sorry. Go ahead.
Go ahead.
I was going to ask you on the Italian side. Italians can be very racist towards African Americans.
Yeah.
For you, as a liberal, how do you work within your culture, the Italian culture, to try to dismantle the mindset, the opinions? How do you push back against the racism in the Italian community when Black people are not around? And the reason I ask you that is because with a lot of liberals, they will claim to be supporters of the cause, but at the same time, they don't do anything within their culture to try to destroy the systems of racism that exist. What do you do within your Italian culture to try to disrupt the systems of racism and attitude towards Black people?
Right. Okay, so I used to live in Italy for 3 years. I went to school over there, and there were a lot of African immigrants coming in, and I saw the racism 100%. So the only thing that I could do is to be kind, you know, and And right in Seattle, we're so diverse that you don't really see a lot of racism toward the Italian community.
Okay. Well, I was speaking from the Italian community.
Oh, from the Italian community? I don't see much, really.
Go ahead.
Really, I don't see much. Okay, I don't see much racism from the Italian. It's mostly from, white people.
Okay, so you don't consider Italian to be white?
No.
Why don't you consider Italian to be white?
Because they're Italian. They're not.
Italian is a nationality, not a race, though. So what race would the Italian people belong to?
What race? It would definitely have to be the European race.
Which would make them white. Although...
not really, because Europe is, you know, French, Portuguese, Spain. They're not white.
But there's not a big... Well, Spain and Italy have a historic relationship.
Yeah.
They share many of the same ancestors. So if Spain is white, why wouldn't Italy also be white?
Well, I'm not really sure where the origins of the Italians came from. Mm-hmm. But I don't, just because the color of their skin doesn't make them white. Just because...
I partly agree with you, and I'll tell you why. Italians, Jews, and Irish in America were not legally classified as white until 1940. It was in 1940 where they became members of the Anglo-Saxon community. Prior to that, they were excluded. So there was racism against Jew, racism against Irish, racism against Italian. They're considered white now for political purposes, but historically in America, they were marginalized, never as poorly treated as Black people. So I want to make sure I'm clear that I'm not saying that they ever experienced what my people experienced, but they were not white. And there's some historians who would agree and argue that Italians are not white. And one of the reasons they would argue that is because of Italy's geographical location.
Right. Starting with the Greeks in Pastoon.
Oh, without question. As well as the African presence in Italy.
Right.
Okay.
Right.
Okay. A group of Africans known as Moors actually civilized Italy.